Only a day after Thanksgiving, and stores across the US are filled with frenzied shoppers, desperate to grab the best deals on the first day of the holiday shopping season. For retailers, Black Friday is by far the most important day of the year, when they can make up to two-thirds of their annual sales and 50% of profits in just one 24-hour period. However, analysts have predicted that this year, shoppers, faced with economic uncertainty, unemployment, and the looming prospect of January tax increases, may be less willing to open their wallets. Some major stores, such as Toys R Us and Walmart, have attempted to preempt the sales drop by extending their opening hours to include Thanksgiving Day itself. Although it is difficult to ascertain whether many shoppers were tempted by the earlier openings, around 17% of American shoppers surveyed said that they intended to hit the stores on Thursday.
Well, we've seen that in good times and bad, the last thing parents got back on is a holiday present for their kids. So even in the depths of the recession in 2008 and 2009, our sales grew during the holiday period. And so we feel that toy sales are somewhat independent of the economic situation in the U.S.
But estimates by the National Retail Federation remain pessimistic. Analysts predict that overall sales will rise by around 4% over the holiday period, 1.3 percentage points lower than last year. But not everything is doom and gloom, as online retail sales are expected to rise by 15%.